back online. All units move out to the Museum of Military Glory. We'll take back this city block by block.
Lieutenant, you have to tell him what we're doing.
All right. Colonel Loomis, Lieutenant Baird here.
Lieutenant, what is your position?
Onyx Point. We've just activated the light mass, and we're about to...
Not another goddamn word, Lieutenant. That missile is sitting in that silo for a reason.
Colonel, you have no idea what you're up against.
I know exactly what I'm up against. The grub who killed a bunch of worthless indies. I'd shake the bastard's hand if I could.
Then you and your men will die.
Lieutenant, arrest Private Paddock and remain on that rock. Actually, no. Cadet Hendrick, arrest Paddock and Lieutenant Baird if he resists you.
This is Omega 2. We're pinned down two blocks from the...
It's Sean DiMaggio! Marcus Phoenix!
Sergeant, we can have a raven to you in an hour.
We don't have an hour.
We could be there a whole lot sooner.
I'm gonna rescue Omega.
That's a coincidence. So am I.
For those of you who don't know who John DiMaggio is, or for those of you who have been living under a fucking rock, John DiMaggio played as Jake the Dog in Adventure Time, as well as Bender in Futurama. He also played as the Joker back in Batman Under the Hood from 2010, so that
Where
was awesome.
To Damon?
Back to the mainland. Gears need our help.
That dude has quite the rap sheet in voice acting.
Look what we got here!
Welcome, Sophia. I drew him out for you. So many more grubs.
Missile's useless if the grubs can get to it.
We can use the bot to seal the door from the other side.
Not a bad idea, Baird.
The door was the only way back to the missile lab, and now it was shut tight. It was time to get back to the beach.
How did you get off that island, Private?
Oh, that was the fun part.
Yeah, when a character in an action game says fun, that normally doesn't even signify much fun. It signifies agony and a whole lot of bullets.
I'm getting real tired of that sound.
Hey, Bach, knock it off! The beach is clear!
Stay alert, Kilo.
There, we got our asses covered. This probably isn't much of a good position for this sentry. This is probably a better position, but it's still wide open to this staircase. That'll be fine. Now, for the fun part.
The bot's always right, and I'm always wrong.
Oh, shit. Gotta take care of those boomers in the back. Oh shit.
Keep your eyes peeled for ammo before more show up.
Alright, well, we got no more tripwire crossbow. And I think those Nasher sentries did a dream. Two more boats. No more tripwire crossbow traps.
Sure, that's the last of them.
That's probably a bad idea, but so long as they don't get here, I don't care. Actually, to make it an even better idea, gonna use this turret. I hope that's the last boat. Doesn't look like there's much more room left. Blood mounts.
Okay, Kilo, let's hope this is
the last of them.
Oh shit. That mortar. There he is. It's like there's another Cantus on the field. There you are. I was dead wrong about the last, last vote. Buddy, old pal, pick me up. That way I'm not a charcoal to cat.
That's the plan. Let's go finish this, Kilo.
Alright, Normandy was good. For me. That was less of a nightmare than I thought.
Astound me.
Consider getting back out there and fighting, Captain.
Sir, they're right outside.
Then it'll be a short walk.
This is crazy.
I'm waiting on you. Finish up.
This guy can shove it right up his ass. Well, like I do for every playthrough of this game I do, I'm gonna have to end it every time, when one chapter gets done. So, hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you all in the next one.